Well, today's coronavirus numbers from the state have taken a small move in the right direction. Last week, the number of new COVID-19 cases in Michigan was consistently in the 500s. Well, today it's 488. Tragically, however, five more people have died of the virus in our state. And we've just learned the number of DPSCD summer school students who've tested positive for COVID has risen by one in the latest round of testing. Last week, you may remember, we knew of two positive tests. Now, out of 359 students tested, three are positive. Governor Whitmer is set to hold a coronavirus briefing tomorrow, her first since July 15th.